What would you like to talk about?
I don't know, the usual father-son stuff.
What are your views on hentai manga? Do you see it as art or pornography?